you just macro it? I imagine. I've never done a macro, though. Like, what do I look like? An Estus cancel macro degen? Imagine having to fucking macro Estus cancel. SMH. Yeah. Done who rune level 1+0? This boss? Yeah, hitless is like something I honestly don't care for as much. Cause that's just a little bit too like anal retentive for me to like have fun doing it for the most part. But we're gonna have to be like hitlessing like for the late game bosses anyway, for the most part. But like, for example, Godskin Noble, first phase Bellywog is like harder to fucking react to, but it doesn't do damage to me. So it's like, who cares? Like, things like that. Oh my god. Woo! Imagine, Nathan, imagine. How long did Hobbs fucking subathon go for anyway? It was quite a few days, it looked like. Oh, rip hitless. Went for the greedy attack again because I literally can't think anymore. Like, literally Draconic Tree Sentinel's harder than this bitch and I still can't kill her. Stam there. Oh, we're good. Being a real fucking cunt this round. I am going insane. Crouch shred is so fucking good. You're dead, bitch. Was almost too early. Now she's just spamming everything. Damn. Oh, too far? Unlucky. Corner. She's in the cage, brother. You're stuck in here with me. so good. That's so good. How many hits did we take? Two? We took two hits. Well, two Estuses, so we might have took actually, we can take two Glint Blades before we die. When you become the boss. When the boss panic rolls you.